Headed to Boracay Island.
Actually, different.
We're going to the Philippines.
Yeah.
We waited for 3 hours and almost 45 minutes to get a taxi once we arrived. It took longer to get a taxi waiting at the airport than it took to fly from China to the Philippines. Welcome to Manila.
Oh my god.
Car style.
Ooh, shit.
We made it to the first island after about 4 hour delay. Tomorrow we'll go to Boracay. And here's our cool hotel room for about $12 a night. Not bad.
Muffin land.
Muffin. Headed to Boracay Island. Almost there. Today, we went to the beach. We had a great time, and Carl decided to go on a long beach run without any shoes. So now his feet look like this.
Fucked up.
Oh. So, we're gonna film Carl popping these fuckers with a syringe.
And my friend's is blood.
Where is it?
Oh, maybe you didn't make a big enough hole.
Yeah, I'm making a bigger hole.
Oh yeah, that's the jackpot right there. We going in for the second one.
And we have blood.
Two down. Many to go.
The big one. Oh shit.
Alright, well, he's working on taking all the blood out of these blisters. It's taking a long time, so I'm gonna show you the aftermath. Puerto Galera, and we're in this tiny little room covered in bugs, and we couldn't sleep at all because of this sound right here outside. fucking roosters all night long. That's a wrap. That's a wrap for the Philippines. We're going back to China. Peace.